He's got the mask.
How do you make this?
Oh my god.
I got a Star Wars one.
That is super cute. Jazzy. Alright, so this is the first for me going through this exit entrance. This is the new Downtown Disney entrance. Pretty cool. $9.75. Genie's right there. Make it go away, Genie. Come on, pop it. Right the other way. 3, 2, 1. What is it?
Walking down Cross Street Centennial. We're gonna walk hard this time.
Okay. That's where they made it from. To me anyways. So I left LA, came back, and then went to Oogie Boogie Bash, and this is that video. There's not much actually because I went live a couple times while at Oogie Boogie Bash, so it's kind of a short one. What's up guys, we're gonna be going live tonight twice, two Oogie Boogie Bash parades. Yeah, we're going as Alice too. I'm Alice. yeah, so maybe we'll see you there.
Look at her dress, so cute. They're gonna go to our first photo op right by Spidey.
Yeah, can you guess where they are?
Creepy. Yeah, it's a one
second. The Hidden Secret, The Incredibles Never Stop.
It's amazing, not even 5 minutes. Thank you to who has subscribed, who's been here, who's come back, who has liked, commented. You guys make the dream work. We're a team, and I appreciate each and every one of you. Jazzy's here. We're matching. I love when we buy matching stuff. It's awesome. We'll see you in the next one, I guess. Not much to shoot because I went live. And, of course, again, I got dead battery, so... You know how it goes. Anyways, see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. And gonna say goodbye until next time. Say hello again. Some more pizza. Oh, you're good.
I don't want to mess you up.
No. All right, we're for sure gonna end it here. This is so cool. Alright. Goodbye, everybody.
Drive your kid.
For your safety, remain seated.
Okay, back at it again. So, when you go to load, the trams is over there. Dude, not only did we get so lucky, we got front freaking row. Look at this. Front row. Super close. I think we won Disney tonight. Oogie Boogie Bash 2024. Bye! About you, but I'm liking this hairdo.
Dude, they're moving and making a lot of noise. They're testing it.
Oh, look. Oh my god, it just dropped
people!
Holy shit.
It's the cast members. Excuse me?
It's the cast members.
I like that.
It's better.
It's our world of Halloween. Oh, this is Halloween. This is Halloween.
All right, enough with the merch. These next couple of clips are a bit really crazy shaky, so if you want to skip it, that's totally fine. I mean, borderline torturous.
What's up, man? Commandant Finn, shoot, get off. Not really. No, it's not. I've seen better. I agree. Maybe fish is awesome. There was more room on the operating table. Funny. No. Get lost. Come on, come on! Step right up! The greatest show on earth! Definitely the greatest show here! Pretty sure the weird dancing kids are about to start their show. Woo!
Travel quickly, cross the bridge. Don't look back. Do not delay. If the headless horseman gets you,
you won't see another day.
Some of these shots I absolutely love. They're with my Canon camera. Everything is super clear. It just has the most horrible stabilization. So that's why they're so out of focus and shaky and blurry, because I'm just trying to figure things out. I don't have my tripod, so it just comes out all wonky, unfortunately. So I just wanted to show you at least some of what I captured, because the sum is actually pretty good, I think. I mean, I love it, so I guess that's all that kind of matters. But, you know, it'd be too hard to kind of show a really chopped up video. It would just wouldn't make sense, and I don't like that kind of thing. So I might as well just show you what it all looks like with the good and the bad. I need to get a smaller tripod, though, that's for sure. Because, I mean, look at that horse. It's just beautiful. You know, it would have been nice just to capture it a lot more crisp than it actually came out, and less shaky. Okay, so this was not part of the Oogie Boogie Bash, but it was part of the trip, so yeah.
rip his ears. They got rid me on his nose. Yo ho, yo ho, the fire is fire for me. I raise a toast to one of my many shipmates lost at sea. Salute.
That's a good one.
Oh, good one. You teach them to be a bully. Good life lesson, Tom. Chucky. Love where you said it. No kids for besties. Yay, emotions. You know, you get double candy if you borrow your siblings. There's always tastes better. Last time I got triple. I got pines, pandas, and the weird paper kids. Scared him right out of his little cowboy boots. So I split his booty and stud. Dumb and Dumber, what's up? Hurry up!
Alright, now that that's over, here are some still photos. In those last videos, when it's clear, it's clear, it's all great. But when it's not, it's not. But this for sure is the very end. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. Hope you have a great day. Bye.